There are also a number of deductions and credits that are available to investors that can help you lower your tax bill even further. Some of the most common deductions include mortgage interest deduction, where investors can deduct the interest they pay on their mortgage on their rental property. This deduction is limited to the interest paid on the first $750,000 of the mortgage debt for a single taxpayer, or $1.5 million of mortgage debt for a married couple filing jointly.